This lump of purple cells is a mouse pancreatic tumor. What is missing inside the tumor are immune cells. What if scientists could do something to let in more immune cells, like the ones shown in green? Cancer cells coat themselves with a protein complex called CXCL12-KRT19, labeled here in yellow. The coating acts as a barrier against mobile immune cells, called T cells. T cells patrol for intruders like cancer cells and pathogens. When they detect an intruder, they mobilize and attack. This graphic traces how much T cells normally move. When T cells encounter a tumor's protein coating, they slow down dramatically. The T cells are prevented from infiltrating the tumor. When part of the coat was deleted from tumor cells, T cells were able to enter the tumor, showing that disarming cancer's armor could give the T cells a fighting chance. Check out cshl.edu for other stories about the immune system versus cancer. For Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory, I'm Aline Augenbraun.